in his conclusion. For the reasons we have given this appeal, we return to the fundamental point in this case, which turns on how the judge dealt with the balance of convenience.
Three times.